we have a lot of variability in blue crab urine chemistry and in blue crab urine biological effects. And so we thought rather than treat that variability in urine chemistry as an inconvenience, we would see if we could design an approach that would actually maximize the benefits of that variability.
You know, growing up outside of the Chesapeake Bay, blue crabs have been a very important part of my life. I think this is one tool that can go into our tool set that will aid in our ability to better manage these systems.